Wait, what am I doing? I'm dropping my volume in-game when I could just turn my speakers down. Welcome to the Let's Play.
I can't turn my volume down. I don't know where the knob is.
I'm just gonna accept that my volume's up.
Okay, cool. You'll be able to hear things.
I can hear it from my game, or from my headphones very well, but I'm not entirely sure.
Okay. Oh, sweet, I can invite you.
Cool.
I just sent you an invite.
Fuck off.
Okay. Ooh. I like how they show keyboard and mouse as if we have any other choice.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there you are. All right, so welcome to Spec Ops. I've been wanting to play this with you for a long time.
This sounds very creepy.
Yeah, let's see. Change op. I don't know what that means.
Oh, okay. Why is our nat type strict, or is that just mine?
Mine is open.
Well, fuck.
I'm open for business. Okay, so let's start it. I don't know what difficulty this is on. Oh, there is no difficulty. Okay. So we just have to clear the course. This is a good warm-up. Don't shoot the children.
Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I don't know what's happening, but let's see. Please work.
I guess do we get to pick weapons?
Yes, we do. Yes, 60 FPS. Let's go.
I'm at 90.
I set my GPU to, like, automatically.
Oh, you hit me!
Don't run in front of my gun!
You shot me in the back.
Oh,
you
shit!
You shot another civilian!
They all look the same to me.
Oh, I did it now.
That guy's a civilian. Can you knife them or not?
Yes, you can. Well, you're supposed to knife a specific person. But yes, you can knife any of the ones.
Oh, fuck.
Wow! What?
That was, let's do that one again.
Wait, hold on a second. Let's not run in. Maybe we should take a different gun. Look at all the lovely guns you can pick.
Fuck it, let's go.
Alright. Cool. Whoops. Oh my gosh! It was the only one and you shot him!
No, there were three! Why is he running around?
Don't worry about it.
I'm just gonna go knife them. Let's go, let's do this.
Just don't murder the civilians, please.
Oh, what? We're getting shot at!
Sorry, that was me. You jumped down! Run, 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 run.
Good job, Tate.
Nice!
I'm pretty sure I killed everybody.
I got 2 stars. I don't know if you got...
We got 2 stars. It's time-based. I killed 20 of 24 enemies. Okay, what were you doing?
Trying not to kill the civilians.
Let's play again. Trying not to dome the civilians in the head.
Wow, I didn't touch a single one from there.
Gotta be quick, buddy.
Tuesday!
Oh! That civilian got all.
Was it you or me?
No, it was you! I was looking at the civilian, and he just got murdered. Another one! Okay, you gotta stop. How are we gonna run this in 30 seconds? I'm just waiting for you to... Go, go, go!
Damn it, you're in my way! Nice. Do we get it? No, we didn't.
Man, we're 6 seconds behind. Okay, so what we need to do is we need to do this, like, logically, and I'm gonna... Hold on a second! Jeez.
You just...
What?
I don't know if that was me.
That was probably you.
What the fuck?
You have to melee him! There we go! Yeah, he's the one that you absolutely have to melee. You have no choice. Alright, thanks for doming a civilian again.
That was probably like one of the worst ones.
Good job, Tay. Yeah. Okay. How about we take a second before we go and get a better gun?
Oh, wait, hold on. I gotta go. Be right back. Okay. Wow.
I didn't realize this. You can actually you can actually die. Okay, hold on. Take that. Alright. I'm gonna take anything closer to the right side and closer to the top. And you take anything closer to the left side than to the bottom. Sound good?
Wait, what? Repeat that?
Let's do it.
I don't think we're getting...
Ow! Betrayed by my country. Oh. Go, 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 go!
I think... Oh, no, we didn't.
That was good. That was good.
Fuck.
Man, we're so close.
Oh, we got it!
We did it! It was 35 seconds, not 30. We did it! Beauty.
Just barely. Let's move on.
Alright, well, this one's next on the list. I'm not a big sniper fan, but we'll do it. Oh, you left.
Oh, I didn't. Oh, I did. What? Reinvite me.
Yeah, I'm on it.
I don't know what's happening. Okay.
Hey. Hey, you're using a keyboard and mouse.
Oh, nice. So are you. Wonder what other control schemes there are.
Okay, so we have to survive 5 waves of infantry, 3 jeeps, and 2 trucks.
Okay.
Nice. Do we get to drive the jeeps?
Probably not. So, oh, it's boy. A Barrett.
Oh, yay. A Desert Eagle. I'm swapping this out. Excuse me. Do I have claymores? Oh, wow. I'm hurt.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta survive the waves, Keenan. I'm terrible at sniping, by the way, so...
It's like semi-auto. The Barrett's a pretty fast-firing weapon.
I know you're better at sniping than I am, so...
Do we stay up here, or do we go down?
Oh, predator drone. I'll take this.
I dropped a couple frames there.
That's okay. I'm holding. It's good. Ow. There's one more somewhere out there. Thoughts?
Do you want...
Oh, I found him. Come here, buddy. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna use it right now. See that Jeep?
Nice. Where's the rest? What the?
Oh.
I can't see shit. Move. There's
ow.
Ooh, you're getting.
AGM missile is online. 3 left. Only 3 remaining. That was devastating. We did it!
Nice.
It's not the final wave though. It's still like bless.
You know, the graphics on this don't look too great.
What do you mean? It's not terrible.
No, I know, but I thought it was better. I don't know why.
Okay, ship transport. Did I get him?
Can't tell. I think, yeah, you got
yes.
him.
Yes. Nice. Oh my gosh.
I can't see shit with the smoke. Like, damn.
I know.
missiles online. You're halfway done. I'm hit.
You know what? The missile just makes this too easy. AGM missiles online. I repeat, AGM missiles is online.
Just a little bit left, keep going. Fuck. Looks like at least three kills. Two left. Nice.
Yeah.
Where's the one dude?
That's how we do.
AGM
missiles online. Oh, I see him. Come here, buddy.
Oh. He got crushed.
So wait, how do we do more?
It said survive, right?
Yeah, but it said survive 5 waves. Did play again?
Yeah, sure, let's play again. Use the weapons caches and sound your flamers
if you've got any left. Defensive positions, let's go. If this doesn't work, everybody, this is gonna be cut. One left. There's somebody left. We'll find them. Okay. Or you can jump over my head.
Shit.
What happened?
I'm under fire. Did I get him? Got him.
There you go. Hold it together, buddy.
I just jumped down, and I took a ton of damage, and the guy saw me, and he started... No! He doesn't want to climb the ladder. Damn.
Do we need the missile?
I don't think so. I think we're good.
Well, I used it.
Holy shit! That
wow.
Guy's body.
Yes.
I don't see anyone else.
I think one of them went to the side. When the missile comes back up, I can take him. Oh, here he is. Oh.
Cream.
Oh, here are the claymores.
Final wave. One troop transport. What's that?
That's what we dealt with last time. But I don't understand. I want more waves. Nice! Two of them. And I got an achievement. Here, wait, I'm gonna shoot a missile. Go out of your scope, because I wanna...
Okay.
This is cinematic, ready? I'm aiming for the building, basically.
Okay, well, hurry up, because I'm gonna... Oh,
ooh.
Not as exciting as I thought it would be, to be honest.
Oh. No, I tried.
I think the truck explosion would have been better. Where is this guy?
I don't know.
Oh.
Oh? Here he is. He just... He decided to lie down, so... Okay, so we did it again, but I don't know. Maybe we have to go back to Spec Ops. Here we go, select difficulty. Now we're talking. Now-
Isn't like the hardest mode in Call of Duty, hardened?
No. It's veteran. It's recruit, regular, hardened, veteran. Oh, grab some of these claymores.
I dropped like half of my frames. I don't know what that was about, but okay.
Okay. Help.
I can't help you.
So I placed a couple claymores down there in case anybody decides to get a little too close.
Even if they do get too close, can't we just knife them? Oh god! No. They do a ton of damage.
Yeah, they do. Yeah, this is round one, buddy.
I mean, it's not bad. Three more.
Oh, they're on the roof now.
Oh my god, every time I poke my head out, I get hit.
Yep. We also don't have... Ow, ow. We also don't have the Predator drone this time. At least not yet. Where's that last guy?
I see him.
There he is. Oh! So we didn't get it for wave one, but I've got it for wave two. Press 5. I've always been pressing 4.
Where is everyone? Where'd the party go?
Oh! Oh! I'm bleeding out. Keenan.
How do I?
How do I? I got shot. That's not where I want this.
What a waste of one missile.
Well, they're unlimited, so.
Okay.
Alright, I'm reloading. Man, these waves come fast, boy. AGM missile is online.
Oh, fuck. I got creamed. How do I? Okay. Got it.
How do I?
Okay.
Alright, they're shooting, but I can't see.
Yeah, neither can I. Oh, fuck. I'm taking a lot of damage. Yeah, just by standing up.
AGM missile is online. Oh, that blew up.
Oh.
Oh, they're on the roof. I got them.
Nice. Oh my god.
Hang on, I got the missile, don't worry. I keep pulling out the claymores, though.
That was only wave 3? That's yeah. Crazy. we're not gonna make this one.
Don't never say never.
Are you quoting Justin Bieber on me? I ran out of grenades in the last round.
Do you need grenades?
No. Oh fuck! Help!
I got you, buddy. We're together in this.
Good. I might die again.
Oh, get back here, you.
Oh, they're getting closer.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, I'm bleeding out. What'd you do? Did you shoot me?
Shit. Oh, God. Where are they?
Grenade,
oh,
grenade.
We're dead, we're dead.
Help. What happened to you? Was that them or us?
Them. Oh, I see
him.
Oh, I got him. Nice.
Doing well.
Oh shit, the guy's behind us. What's happening?
Oh, yeah. Wow. That was terrible. Ow, ow. Ow, ow.
Where is he?
He's down there.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I have my heartbeat sensor. Okay, they're over this way.
Oh.
Wow, I just... I don't know what I was doing. I just started shooting my machine gun no scope.
You have a machine gun?
Yeah, I picked it up from behind us. There's also like things there, right? Alright, I'm just gonna AGM missile everybody. Come on, missile. Come on, missile.
Wow, I'm this close to death. Come on.
Don't worry, I got this.
Heal up.
Boom. I'm gonna place a claymore back here. In case they decide to run up the thing. And at this one. Don't take the ladders or the stairs. You will die.
Is friendly fire on?
Yes.
So we're trapped up here.
Yeah, don't worry. Where's the jeep that I was supposed to destroy?
You killed one.
I found it.
What?
Don't worry. Oh, one of the claymores went off. Oh, there you go!
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. But he decided to come up the back steps. Didn't go well.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we did it!
Yes!
But it says we can do better. What does that mean?
Doesn't matter, we got 3 stars.
Alright, shall we do one more?
Yes.
Okay, this one is interesting. Are we gonna go veteran right away? So because you picked hardened and I picked veteran,
it goes for the most for the minimum one.
Yeah, so I have no choice. I have to do it on hardened. Okay, no, we're doing veteran.
Cool.
50 enemies and dogs. Oh, I hate dogs. And 3 civilian casualties is our maximum. Do you hear that?
For dogs, I think you have to knife them.
Yep. And for civilians, you have to
shoot them with the head.
No.
Just like in boot camp.
Yeah, I've been practicing for this my whole life. Missing all the important targets. Okay, this is a ridiculous map, by the way. They're ruthless.
Well, I can tell because they're behind you.
I shot a civilian.
Oh, fuck.
I wouldn't even go anywhere. I'd just hang out here.
Let them come to us.
Yep. Because they will, don't worry. Also, if you can pick up a weapon with a heartbeat sensor, it's your friend.
I'm camped out in a corner right now.
Why don't you come out here and check out some of the awesome weapons we have available to you?
I get shot along the way.
Okay. So I found a heartbeat sensor thing back here. Maybe there's one for you too. Like over here.
It says press space to jump in.
Okay.
I do not want to take a ride.
I think I have the only heartbeat sensor weapon now.
Great.
So this will be fun. Okay, they're not coming, so let's take it slow.
Let's split up, Doug.
Yeah. No, I can sense their heartbeats using my heartbeat sensor. So okay. There's a couple dudes up here.
Oh.
Found.
Watch out. Oh!
Wow. He's not even dead, he ran away! You just shot him in the leg, he was like, ow. What
the fuck was that? Where is he? Oh shit, we got 2 of 3 civilians dead.
I know that. I need ammo.
For shooting all the civilians. I'm gonna move on. I'm gonna press on.
Okay, buddy. Hold on, don't run too fast. I can sense heartbeats. Okay, there's someone over here behind this wall.
But that doesn't tell us. Oh fuck!
Wow.
Where are you?
Over here. Hey, buddy. Okay, so there are definitely people there.
Thanks, I couldn't tell. Oh, crap.
Grenade, dog,
no!
Grenade, ow. Run, Keenan, run!
I'm dead. That was crazy.
Okay, so maybe not veteran?
Let's do it again, let's try veteran again.
Okay. That was
yeah. Like, oh guys, I have a heartbeat sensor.
Oh wait, come over here.
I can't, there's people right there.
That's okay. I shot a box. I missed entirely and I shot a box. Okay, behind this car here?
Oh fuck, what's happening?
There should be a weapon with a heartbeat sensor. Right here. Is there any?
Nope, I don't have it.
Oh, hello.
Oh, I don't know if that was a civilian. I think it was.
That was, yeah.
Oh.
Hey, mini Uzis. Well, it's better than that shotgun I had, that's for sure.
I wonder what's over here.
Alright, how did you do that? What?
What's happening? Oh.
You killed 2 civilians. Well, he has an RPG. Okay, he's done.
Oh, fuck.
Wow. Alright.
What was that?
We'll get him next time if we can survive. We killed 3 people.
Fuck.
Alright.
Are flashes even useful?
Oh, claymores. Dude, there's some claymores over here. We should pick them up. Grenade, grenade. Oh, I threw a grenade. I didn't throw it back.
You can't cook grenades, can you?
You can.
Because I thought they'd just blow up.
No, you hold G if you want to cook your grenade. Where's the guy we just killed? Because I want his gun. Whoa. What happened to you, buddy?
I want to help you up. There's some guy around the corner. I don't know. Oh fuck!
What happened?
There's the guy
pull,
around the-
Pull yourself together! I want his gun.
Nice.
Yeah, that was luck.
It's like, how did you see him? Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out, watch out. They don't have- There's civilians.
There are indeed
oh,
civilians.
Shit. That's not a civilian.
Let's move. Very slowly. Oop.
What the?
Well, okay. Get out of here, buddy.
I can't.
No, you shot the civilian! I was trying to make sure he was gonna make it away safely. He rounded the corner.
Okay, where did I get shot from? I think that's a better question to answer.
I blew up the barrel because I noticed that barrels can sometimes kill civilians. And it's not good. Dude, can we get to the second floor? Because then we can see it. I'm going for it. Ow, ow. Alright.
Oh my god, they're everywhere. Like, damn. Stop running around. Oh shit, dogs.
I'm bleeding out.
Dogs. I can't help you because I'm being. I died. Okay, fuck so. This.
I invited you. Are you good?
Yep.
Okay. Alright, here we are back on Veteran. Nothing happened. Nothing's changed. I'm excited for Veteran, aren't you?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Let's do it. How about you pick up some claymores here? Ow, ow. Grenade. Oh, I can't get rid of my shotgun. There we go.
Why do you start with the shotgun?
I don't know, what do you start with?
With an auto,
Yeah, but what's your secondary weapon?
It's a shotgun.
Yeah.
A double barrel shotgun. Oh, I'm watching you getting laid out.
I didn't even get hit.
Oh,
you did.
Oh, I did. Oh, fuck.
By me. Oh, go, civilians. Get out of here.
Is that the civilian?
Ow, ow.
Bitch.
Got him.
Oh shit.
What happened, buddy? Oh, that's a civilian. I wish they had signs above their heads.
I'm a civilian.
Don't shoot, I'm a civilian. Can we get t-shirts with that?
Oh my god.
That'd be the best.
During Civvy's Day in high school? Oh god! Help!
Wow, you're pinned down there, buddy. Oh, I'm not in a good place right now. Hey, buddy.
Oh god.
All right. Why?
Oh, we
Why?
Can kill six of them. That's good.
Oh, look at this guy. He's peeking out the door. This is fantastic. Got him.
I thought there were dogs.
There are on Veteran, which we're on right now. I think we just killed them in the heat of that battle.
Cool.
Well, found them. We got six. We got six hostiles left.
Five left. Change your mag.
There's probably someone behind this door.
Oh, two left.
Two left, buddy.
Bitch.
One more. You take your
hey! Nice. We cleared this on veteran.
I think after that veteran win, that says I'll edit that out. I think after that veteran win, we can call this one a done deal.
Yep.
All right. So next time we'll take on some more spec offs. See how it goes. Laters.
See ya.